Hello everyone. Today is another special day in the remarkable history of World Health Organization. In 1987, this day, that is 31st May, was designated as World No Tobacco Day. Since then, all the member countries of WHO and civil society organizations, NGOs globally celebrating this day as World No Tobacco Day. This campaign aims at encouraging people to quit smoking, to lead a better healthy life. You will be shocked to know that globally, every year 8 million people dies due to tobacco consumption, and this 8 million includes 1 million people who are exposed to second-hand smoking. When I say second-hand smoking, I mean these people don't do smoking or use tobacco products themselves, but their fault is they are in the vicinity of the people who are doing smoking. So that means a person who is smoking, who is addicted to tobacco consumption, they are not risking their life only, but they are risking the life of their people, the people surrounding them, people live near to them, like a family, friends, and so on. If we talk about India specifically, in India, more than 1.35 million people dies every year due to tobacco consumption. And this is very heartless to say for me that 29% of our adult population is tobacco addicted. When I say adult, here the adult means people of age 15 years and above. That means almost one third of adult population of India is tobacco addicted. Consuming tobacco is not causing a loss of life, but also has a huge social and economic cost. You have heard so many times that a breadwinner of a family dies due to tobacco consumption, due to excessive smoking, due to excessive alcohol. Now, that family of the deceased breadwinner was left out to live in the trap of poverty, to live in the trap of not being able to live a good life, to live in the trap of not being able to give their children a better life, a better future. Needless to say, tobacco consumption is a major and even the biggest public health threat globally. It is a major source of all the chronic disease, be it lung cancer, be it lung disease, be it cardiovascular disease, be it stroke, and so on. And the list is unending. And there's a recent study by WHO just few days back that people who are addicted to smoking or who are the regular smokers, they are 40 to 50% at higher risk of catching the severe disease and especially the COVID-19 and subsequently death from it. This COVID-19 is one pandemic which is caused by the nature and we all are living with it. We are suffering from it from even more than a year from now. And the second pandemic, that is tobacco consumption, we are creating by ourselves. Now we need to decide that we want to live in the situation like this as currently is happening, or we want to give a better future to us and to our coming generations. Let's take a pledge today on the occasion of this World No Tobacco Day. Just take three people near to you, be it your rickshawala, your autowala, your milkman, your maid, or anybody else, be it your beggar living near to your house or workplace. Just try to make them aware about the ill effects of their tobacco consumption. Persuade them, motivate them to quit smoking. This year theme of World No Tobacco Day is commit to quit. So let's take a commitment today that we will help at least three people to quit their habit of smoking, to quit their habit of consuming tobacco in any form. Thank you.